This is the story of a man. A man who had lost every opportunity to fulfill one dream in life. Here he lies, broken and battered. But what the man does not realize is that this time will be his one chance to settle the score.
Is this the year? All right. I'll be ready.
Try to be best, 'cause you're only a man. With newfound confidence and a goal set fresh into his mind, he began to train for his finest hour. He was positive that the shoppers wouldn't get to him this year. His mentors drove that point home, so to speak.
All right, so he's the cashier. He just rung up something, but you can get it cheaper on Amazon, so what do you do?
Sir, can I get this item price matched?
We don't price match here.
All right, he just gave you an unacceptable answer, so what are you gonna do? You gonna sit down and take it like a bitch? Like a pussy? What are you gonna do?
Sir, can I please get this item price match?
We don't price match here! Come on, he's dominating you! What the f*** is wrong with you? Come on!
What do you think this is, Black Thursday?
Hurry up! What are you gonna do about it? Slaughter the bullshit! Come on!
No price match!
Hurry up!
No price match!
Come on! Get in his face! Get in his face! Tell him you want it!
Give me the goddamn price match!
You a price match!
You ask for
his manager! Ask for his manager!
And alas, the day came. Black Friday.
Black Friday.
His
Black
goal
Friday.
Set right before
Black
him.
Friday.
All his training led to this very moment. He gracefully swept through the aisles, narrowly avoiding the masses, his training coming in handy. He had almost given up all hope, but then he saw it.
The bottle!